Welcome to the New Hampshire International Speedway in Loudoun for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the New Hampshire 300. Barney, the fans are packed in and ready for the action. What do you think about this track?
This is a tough track for a lot of drivers. These long straights allow the cars to build up a lot of speed before some hard braking going into the flat corners.
Tony Stewart will start this race with the all-important points lead.
What a great feeling that must be to have the points lead. Although you also have to think about the guys closing in behind you. One bad day at the track and you got to start climbing the ladder all over again.
Things are not going well this year for Jamie McMurray.
Boy, that's the truth. That makes it even harder to focus on race day. You need a good finish today to regain some confidence in yourself.
Rusty Wallace was the 1989 Winston Cup champion in one of the closest point races in NASCAR history.
Well, that was a pretty exciting weekend in Atlanta. Earnhardt dominated and won the race, but Rusty battled to a 15th place finish. That was good enough to edge the Intimidator by 12 points.